Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. Welcome back to some more CK3. It's been a little bit since we recorded. We had a lot of games come out. I really wanted to get through Final Fantasy, so we've had a lot of that on the channel, but also I was kind of thinking about what we should do kind of in this save. So we're below our expected legitimacy, which means we're going to have to pull something through. We have a lot of cash to do that with. Next thing is we should be our cultural head at this point. And this will help. 17 years though. With that in my mind. Oh, we don't have an available spouse because our spouse is ruling over Lublin here. Okay. And this would go to my main heir. Okay. So we're in a war with Denmark over Prussia. And we cannot lose this because this is one of our duchies. So with that in mind, I'm going to come through. I'm going to grab. I've already raised all armies. What can deal with that? Heavy infantry. This is probably a good one. The Austrian company. Okay, next thing I'm going to do. Someone can be sponsored. Let's sponsor him. My daughter. Let's get that done. Let's secure a vassal. I know how royal court works. Still too many duchies, but I might actually take. I might make another family take that. The issue is we've had an issue with her before. Let's grant her a pardon. Same thing with Strauss. Let's give him a pardon as well. Let's ransom him. Ransom him. Let's run some him. Okay. The next thing I'm gonna do. From here is I'm gonna go in and we're gonna do an activity and I'm gonna arrange a feast, I think. Maybe a grand tour. Let's do a grand tour. We'll do a majesty tour instead of a taxation. Okay. I need forest guides and mercenary guards. Let's take this. We'll start the grand tour. What's her taxes? Okay. Okay, my son is here. We need to secure the realm, I think. Do that. We might as well betroth our other daughter as well. Let's look at anyone else in the realm. I know they're related, but we need to secure the realm internally. And then it doesn't go down. And yes, I'm technically making him more powerful, but... it's going to be less of an issue. Okay. Okay, setting up for dinner. I receive a worthy... wow. I receive a welcome worthy of a queen at the gates of Countess Symbolia's castle in Sersk. Okay. Okay. Food has been piled high again this evening, as you come to expect. Okay. I don't want to kill. We can grab that next bit there. Make no demands. I mean, this is what we're better at, is intrigue. Okay, how can I fix this issue? I'm called Dynasty members. It'll be all my renown. She is not gonna like me anyway. I could use that money. Whoops. That's right. He can use rivers. Where's my other? It take them a while to get here. I just had another son. Damn it. She gave in. What? It becomes more majestic. Get out of my sight. He's gained the sickly trait. Is it bad that I hope he dies? Okay, sparring with the troops. Try to spar with the troops. I gain wounded. Abandon home. We'll finish the grand tour. Oh, I didn't pick a, did I? Yes, I did. My son was in combat. I'm dumb. I'm on the hunt. See if that works. There's no holding here. I feel dumb. That puts him as an equal in that. It works. Nice. This actually helps me a lot. Where is it? Crazy. Four positions. Here it is. Put a doctor in. Is that both factions? Okay, one faction did. Well, let's go fight. Where's my knights again? Here it is. Here. I'm not gonna try to kill it myself, so. Thank you. Back in your horse. Oh, this is... We'll let him have it. It's fine. Jeez, we're so behind that. Okay. Upgrade that. He's severely injured. It's gonna take a while for me to get that. Rebuild it. How am I still having kids? How do I deal with this? He might actually turn to the robe. I am fine. I'm not like dying or anything by any means. Okay. Nope, I'm gonna get caught there. Awesome. There's a tooltip that tells me. I think we finally have this now. Oh, we need to decorate our royal court. I do want that. Okay. Let's apply it. No, I don't have one. Okay. Okay, that actually helps. Alright, so what we're gonna try to do is get this siege and all this stuff done. We changed to a scholarly one because we needed that. Yeah, let's come over here and fight. Show him an indication that we're going to go fight in a battle. For Bavaria, are they Lollard? They are Lollard. The Pope doesn't like Lollard. Ooh. Add it to my collection. Are you done? Oh, that's why I thought we were at war with Denmark. We aren't at war with Denmark. Denmark has this. We're at war with Estonia. It's damn near the same thing, but this one has accents around the lions. Start a private garden. Empty council position. Someone died. My sister-in-law here. A beneficiary. Adbor, you'll be my beneficiary. Force demands, we get a bunch of gold. All right, let's disband. The bison horn. I'm gonna decline that. And I'm gonna give you a different artifact. The jade lavender pendant. There you go. Hunt grand tournament. Let's hold court. So you got my throne, I gesture for my guards to open the doors. Okay. Stranger in this court, I didn't recognize her. Okay. Yeah, the people of Stress are refusing to pay the taxes. I feel like you may be misinterpreting a couple things. And the tax revolt continues. Enemy occupation. Okay. I'll send an official inspector to make sure everything is done. We must keep our swords in the streets. Where grandeur goes up. So with that, I have one new court artifact. Reforge that. Okay. Level 6. Ransom, we're up to 3. We're still below the legitimacy we should have with all of our vassals. Looking for 9 here. Let's sway him so we can get that under. It actually makes life a lot easier for me. Oh, prisoners. Prisoners we're gonna look at. What's our last prisoner? And then, do I have anyone that wants power right now? No, actually we don't. Well, I can create the Duchy of Pomerania. But who should I give it to? A PS though. You aren't. You are. You are not, but you're Irish. Insular. What demand is conversion? We could make him automatically more powerful. Or her, actually. Okay. Give me that gold because I'm going to need it. Why will I lose this land? I do have to take that. Let's see if this makes the realm crumble. I don't know if I want to do this sooner rather than later, but I'm going to save the game here. And I don't want to be in a civil war because I want to actually be in this. Okay, that's 7 months from now. That's not now. Okay, maybe I didn't have to do that. Yep, that's what I thought it was going to be. So even though a lot of people are positive towards us, that doesn't mean anything. That was a test, because I haven't played CK3 in a long, long time. He's five. I think we'll wait until we get closer. He's 27 though, and not having kids. Not helping things. Is gout at 28? Makes sense. No, come and get it. Hint, you won't be able to do it. Someone's grand tournament? Where is it? on here? Can we visit anything? Am I even good at Grand Tournament stuff? Not really. So I'm gonna not do that. Do I have a... Nothing crazy, I just want to integrate this. Where's the one? All right, Deus Vault time. What is it? Blacksmith? Probably is, but we're not going to get that immediately. Okay. Raise all armies. Holy Order is already in there. We're gonna found a Holy Order. Plus, if the Knights Templar is already founded. I'm not really worried about this section, so I'm gonna get... my son in here. I'm gonna allow him to be... when he's severely injured, which kind of sucks. Oh, okay. Where's my son? Wait, what? I'm kind of confused where everyone's going here. Am my daughter. What is the HRE? I'm confused on what we're seeing here. Let's wait for Mr. Pope Man to get here first. Lock is in a low. Can I break this? Me too. I'd love to get my family in here and see if we can get him to be in the HRE, because the more influence we pump to the HRE, the better it will be. I'm not trying to rhyme there. There's a 14 stack. That is going to completely destroy him. We get into Regensburg then. He is going to go after me. Go north. Is that one that's going to... Yep, she's a title claimant. You're not going to do that? I need to look at this from a standpoint of vassal issue. We can gift him an artifact. We gift him. Level, we can modify his vassal contract. And bring his taxes down. And then if we give him an artifact, like this, it's zero and should turn over a few months, which means our sway here has to be better. Oh, no, 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 that's bad. Yeah, I'm not going to force that. This should be done pretty quickly. Just hoping my son doesn't die. And I'll plead back. We can found a holy order. Hmm. Oh, that's a... Healthy rivalry, okay. Give them training blades. There's no reason for them to kill each other. On there, okay. What to do with this now? Feeling fine. Our son. I think he's gonna end up dying, which means this boy is much more important than anything. Okay, promoting a legend. Did we, I don't want to move it from the library. Oh, I can support it. Let's not support that. Let's go. Am I now the... Okay, I am the head of the culture. Okay, my next thing is what? Jesus, look how many gold, how much gold we got from that. Truck city here. Temple there. City here. I'm thinking we construct another castle, because it's on the border there. Okay, that was a good one. Okay, my son has died. Died from his... He drank himself to death, actually. Guess I actually can't. I don't think he's gonna bend the knee to the Emperor. Okay, what I could do is take this. Create the duchy. I could just create the duchy and give it to an ally, the Dunnan. That's also something I could do. But Dunn already has that. Look at those two. That's Piast. Who's the previous holder of this? It was inherited. I just find it very dangerous to increase their hold. That won't actually leave, right? It won't, so we can actually give it to him if he would actually change his religion. I think if he liked me, he would change his religion. So let's do this. That'll be our key. We'll try to change his religion. Thank y'all for joining me. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.